Oh, I also need to change the game directory I'm in, of course. Because Jackbox people will be like, what is this? It's like Jackbox. What are you doing? Oh my gosh. So hold on, let me switch that quickly. Did they list it? Do they have it listed anymore? Do they? Oh yeah, there it is. Okay, cool. Here we go. Loading. What if Carl and he lost his memory in that car crash? He was actually leaving the scene of the crime. I don't know. I guess we'll find out. But I can't wait to show you guys my beauty. Are you ready for this? The House of Paul. Oh. Or is that Patriot? Okay. So. Aw, thank you! Thank you so much for that follow! Wait a ding dong second! Something ain't right here! Something's not right, guys! Oh my gosh, did I forget to save? Okay. I have my jacket at least, right? Okay, yes I do. Huh. Alright, so you guys have to watch me get the snowmobile again. That's okay. That's okay. I know how to do everything. It won't take very long. It's all good. I just can't believe I did not save the game after I got all that done. Wow. Okay. So we need to get back to that mechanic's house. Okay, so I'm gonna need to turn this car around. Gotta turn around. Yeah, I apologize. Dang it, I was trying to get stuff done. I don't even save the game. Carl rolls his eyes at the player for forgetting to save and repeat his actions from the last night. Alright. Yeah, I know, I'm sorry, chat, but that's okay. Because you guys probably would have been like, you did that without us. So, this is what I get. This is what I get for doing that. So let me back up. I think I'm driving way too close to this guy's house. This is not where I originally wanted to be. I have to turn this thing around. I need to get out of this driveway. Sorry, dude. I know you love guests, but I don't feel like visiting right now. Okay. So, which way am I going? I think I'm going this way. I think this is the way. Let me pull up my map. Yeah. Okay, this is it. It's like I forgot where I was going. This is so sad. No, I know where I'm going. I know exactly. Well, you guys get to see me do everything again, so... Okay. That's okay. That's fine. So the pieces are. Yeah, it can be a tour guide. Carl had a dream. As if he had found the snowmobile. I know, right? Okay. Here we are. We're back. We're back in the old dumpy junkyard. Get out of the car, Carl. Okay, so I'm gonna show you guys. You ready for this? First thing. Remember that snowmobile part I could not find for the life of me? There it is. It was in the trunk of that car that I kept walking by all the time. So now I have both parts.
A bit of gas, a new spark plug, and a key, and this thing would run perfectly.
Alright, so now...
All he needed to do now was to find all that.
I think I have a gas can in my inventory. Let me look. Pretty sure I do. I better have a gas can! If not, I know I threw it somewhere nearby, so it can't be too far. Gas can? Gas can, anyone? What did I do with my gas can? Welcome to the VIP Alien Outright Headcomes and participate in our game giveaways. Consumables, health bottle, cigarettes, beer bottle, inventory, no. Okay. I know I did not leave the gas can too far away, so where could I put it? I'll set it somewhere. I set that bad boy somewhere and I intend to find it. Well, in the meantime, I'm also going to show you guys where I found how I got to that letter. Climbed up to the roof. The rerun of episode 4. Oh my gosh, really? Okay, kamikaze. I dropped it straight ahead? Where? Was it around where I dropped it? What do you mean? Did you see it, Chinkoop? Did you see where I dropped it? Was it? Did you see it? My gas can? Where did I drop it, Tiku? Did you see it? Why is it being all dramatic? I don't know. That is. There was no gas can in there. Now I've got errands to do. I hope you'll still be on. Nice to meet you. See you around. Okay, J-Log. I'll be on for a little while longer. If not, you have a great night. Tiku, where did you see the... Where did you see it? Tell me. You remember dropping it around here last time? Me too. Me too. Oh gosh, if I lost it, that will make things very interesting, huh? Okay, well, anyway, here's where the letter was. So you can read
Carl
that.
Had no idea how to interpret a message like that. On the surface, it seemed like he had one half too many of this puzzle. Enough to know he shouldn't take this testimony as gospel. The entire thing, being some punishment for a murder committed by Hamilton, seemed like an outlandish theory. Carl was doubtful.
Yeah, so this note was really crazy. As the title says, crazy thought. It was, but there, that's what the letter was that was hidden away in the bucket in the shed. I have got to look around. You know, I wonder, where could I have put it? Gas can. I wonder if I put it in the trunk of my car. It's a thought.
Carl still wasn't done with the mechanics play.
Withdraw? Nah, just fire starters. Okay, I'm fairly certain there should be a gas can around here. So I'm gonna look around. And if not, I certainly hope this game has more than one gas can that I can retrieve, or we have a whole new adventure tonight called What? Where did Kristen put that gas can? I'm gonna look around everywhere. See if I can find it. See if it respawned for all I know. Maybe there is an extra spare one in the tool shed in case you lose one. Back there. Around here. Of course, we find one item only to search for another. I know, right? Did I put it in the outhouse? No. How can I be missing an item? Let me get my flashlight. I can barely see in here. No, nothing there. Did I check the house? Yeah, I looked in there. I didn't see anything. I could check the inside of the house, but I don't see anything in here. Worst case scenario, maybe I dropped it at that house I was just at before I drew away, but really, where? Huh, where would I leave a gas can? Seriously. I have a theory. I have a theory of where I might have left it. It'll require me to do a little bit of backtracking, though. Hey, Coop, can you do me a favor? Yeah, I think I left it somewhere else. I don't see it anywhere here. I don't see it here. Okay, so my next idea is I'm gonna drive back to that guy's house. I think I remember leaving something at someone's house. I remember that. Hi, ducks. Welcome. How are you? Hope you're doing well. I remember we went this way. Oh, I doubt it'd be that way. We came from there. There's no way. Well, would it be there? You know what? I'm almost tempted to check. Since we're here anyways. Can I go up this way? Can I drive up this way? No, it really doesn't want me to drive up that way. Did I leave it at a campfire? That's what I'm wondering. So I was wondering if you could look up if there's more than one gas can that you can collect, and maybe you can just tell me where the other one is and I can find it. Because if there's only one, oh my goodness, I'm screwed. It may not be this way, but I feel determined to look this way anyway since we're here. Because I'm going to have to backtrack and find this gas can. Here, but I think I left it at someone's house. There seems to be three of them. Okay. Well, that's good. That's positive. Are any of them at locations I've been to yet? They're getting only one. Let's see if I left one here. Yeah, nope. Okay, I was checking to make sure we got the key at least last time, which we did. We did, thank goodness. Sarah's house in the shed. Oh, so there's one at his... Oh, okay. So there's one on the road between Lamothe and Bluin. And then Rosera's house in the shed. Okay. Okay, well, I think we should drive over there and get our gas can. Yeah. There's nothing over there. And then, how's the stream been? I'm hoping it's still be on. The stream has been good, Ducks fan. Tonight is, we've been to that house yet. But anyways, yes, Duxman, my stream's been going well. We did some Jackbox games, and now I'm doing games about, like, Kona. It's, like a survival murder mystery game. Oh my goodness. I am wearing a nice warm jacket, yet I'm walking so slow. What is this chat? That's okay. I'm pretty sure I saved my game, so I'm baffled. I have to do this. First off, I don't think I would drop a gas can in someone's toilet. Okay, that's just not something I would want to do. That makes no sense. That's not even like, you know, I don't even see how that'd be funny to do that. Well, that is going well. Yeah, Duxman, how have you been? You've been doing well? Okay, let's look at the map really quickly, guys. Actually, let me get out of the car. Came to hang out tonight. Hey, Mad Law Dog! Thanks for hanging out. Welcome. We're doing Game Spotlight. Okay, so, map. Okay, so where are we? Okay. So, oh, there is a campfire spot. And then old Rosaire. Okay. So, I'm assuming... I'm gonna go check out that campfire spot. Because I just feel like there could be something over here. There could be. There just might be. So I remember there was an overturned wagon over here. Pretty good, about to head home. Oh, coming home from work. There. There's the campfire. Gas can, please. Gas can. No. I don't see one here. Ah, darn it. Okay. Well, let's try Rosaire's shed. Maybe the one I got from this area is the one I lost, for all I know. Hi, Jimmy! Okay, let's go drive to that old man's tool shed. Cross your fingers, everyone, that he still has one. Shoot me, man, but I gotta steal something from you. Sorry. It's an emergency. Alright. Great. So his tool shed's over here. Please have a gas can. I'm even gonna look around the back. Okay, yes, please, sir, have a gas can. Are you kidding me? Nope. There is no gas can in here, my friends. That is so sad. Oh my goodness. I'm gonna march into this old man's house. Hey, Benny Vince! Hi! How are you? Welcome! Welcome to the stream. Is that where I originally got it? You know, I'm starting to wonder. Come on, man, where'd you put the gas can? I know, he's probably hiding it back here. Oh my goodness, a diaper. Alright, I gotta get out of here now. I'm beneficially, I gotta go. Never mind, man, you can keep your gas can, it's all good. I'll just find my own. I planned TwitchCon this year. Aww. Unfortunately, Benny, I won't be going to TwitchCon this year. It's a bit of a drive for me. I would love to see you again. Well, Well, this is unfortunate, guys. I got a gas can that's missing, so... Huh. What can I do? The best thing I could do... Wanted to hang out a bit. Me too, Benny! Me too. Maybe next year. Maybe next year, right? But at least we can talk to each other here. That's a good thing. Through social media. Kona's a good game? Yes, it is. I'm enjoying it. I've gotten to the part where I'm putting together a snowmobile, but the... Where am I going? Am I going backwards? Oh my goodness, I am! Back it up, back it up! This is a good game. But I messed up. I made a boo-boo. I'm getting the snowmobile together. I need to put gas in it, and I lost the gas can. And, well, it's cold. There's a blizzard. How on earth am I supposed to... find a gas can in this weather? So there's only one thing for me to do. Go to the houses I've been to and see if I dropped it somewhere. Silly thing is, I got a lot of stuff done for the stream in this game, but I guess I forgot to save it. So... Yeah, I've completely forgotten. That makes me sad. But that's okay. My stream gets to go on this lovely adventure of, what's that game when you try to... Treasure Hunt? Found it sometime. Yeah, Benny! Stream. Never streamed it. Well, if you ever get the chance, Benny, you should stream it. It's really fun. Just don't lose anything. Don't be like me, Benny. If you gotta store anything, put it in the back of the car. Come on, little gas can. I believe in you, little gas can. Show your beautiful little self. Gas can. Yeah, we're looking for a gas can. Well, this is where the game left me off, at this guy's house. I don't know why, but... Okay, let me get my flashlight. It's a little dark in here.
Rock music invaded the minds of men, even in the remotest of places.
Just making sure I've already been here, right?
The man didn't own a turntable, though, so there's that going for him.
Yeah. Where did I leave it? I'm baffled. The only place I haven't checked yet is that cave. Where I got my shotgun. Other than that, what did I do? Did I just walk out in the middle of the woods in the middle of the night and drop it somewhere and lose my memory and forget where I was going? Clay up. See, very chill. Like a first person old adventure game. Oh, yeah, it's one of those chill games, man. Very chill. Chill. Very chilly, very cold. Very chilly indeed. Come on, get over that. You can do it. Come on, Trek. Oh, no. Okay, back it up. Well, I don't know. I'm out of ideas. What should I do? I could always backtrack to the general store and see. I'm gonna drive around here. I'm just gonna drive around in a circle. I could always backtrack to the general store and hope they have one. But Tiku, you said another family has a gas can? A Christian family? Is that what you said? Well, if that's the case, there are a couple houses I haven't visited yet. So maybe we could backtrack, and when we find this family's house, let me get out of the car for a second so I can take a good look at this map. Hey, Instinct! Going good, how are you doing? Okay, so we're right here. So, let's see, whose house have I not been at? I went down this entire street right here. I have not been to some of the houses back by the general store, though. So... Yeah. For that family's garage. There are a few houses here I've not been to yet, so I could backtrack. And we can just work on the snowmobile a little later on. That's the best I can do right now. So yeah, we're just gonna backtrack a little bit, visit some other houses. And you know, maybe our prayers will be answered. And we'll find it. Out of nowhere. You know, sometimes when you stop looking for something, it finds you. I'm the killer. What gives you that idea? Because I'm looking around like a crazy man for a gas can? I don't think that's enough evidence to base me as the killer. If I'm a killer, I'm really bad at my job because I'm losing all my murder weapons. Don't you think? Don't you think, laddie? I love driving like this, man. Map in one hand, one eye on the road, one eye on the map. It's definitely how to drive, folks. Just like this. Just like this. Slippery slope, love is good, it's a bad idea. What are you talking about? This is the best way to drive. I read it on a blog called Don't Do This. I was totally like, why not? It looks brilliant. Okay. Okay, so there's a car. There's a car. What? There's a house up here. We'll visit it. I don't think we've been to it yet, so. It's just old school GPS. Yeah. You know, if I was a little richer and I had a car that talked to me about where to go, maybe I wouldn't be risking my life. You ever thought of that? But they don't pay me enough. So this is the car I got. I'm not trying to complain, but... you know. Right. Okay. Here's someone's house. Let's check it out. It's been because of my schedule. Aw, that's okay, Instinct. I'm glad you're able to catch it tonight, though. Alright, so whose house is this? Let's go check it out and hope there's a gas can. I'm looking. Ah, this looks like a family. Look. Tire swing. Definitely a place for kids. For the kiddos to hang out. You know what? I smell a gas can nearby.
A wintry atmosphere surrounded the house. The soundlessness of the area suggested it was empty.
I don't have a magnet. Unfortunately. I bet there's a gas can in there. Ooh, I can feel it, Chad. I can feel it. Oh, yeah. This is the place. Got a lot of logs here. Ooh, what happened in here? Ooh, looks like people have not been in there a while. I'm gonna have to look for the key. I got some little tire swing over here. And let's see what's over here. Oh, thank you, Manla. Hi, Mr. Coconuts! Okay, let's go inside the house.
When finding a boot, one wonders what became of the foot.
True, where's the foot? Where's the foot, people? Got to look for a key. Furniture has been moved several times. Oh, piece of paper. Hi, Furious Bear. Okay, sweetie, please excuse my handwriting. I'm in a hurry. I have to leave for North Manistan with Mom and Mrs. Roy. It's too dangerous. I don't know much about what's going on here because Mom won't tell me anything in an attempt to reassure me. I noticed she has the exact same expression on her face as when I startled her. Dad and Mr. Roy aren't coming because they have gone to give Mr. the chance. They're real heroes. My grandmother lives in a very big house in North Manistan. You would be welcome there. I must go now. Okay. Hey, Joe. I'm put the map away now. I think I know where I am, but thank you, game.
The key.
The key.
Seemed to be meant for a padlock.
The key.
Or an inscription reading "Cluce a fis."
Please be for this.
Better keep an eye open.
Please.
Businesses weren't exactly numerous around these parts.
Oh, come on. I just want to get my gas can. Wait. I hope the key isn't in there. I bet the key's in there. Yeah, they dumped the key, didn't they? That's what... Oh my gosh, there is so much. Now, I need to find a magnet. I don't know where the magnet is. Yeah, I need to get a magnet. Okay, someone ran out of time packing luggage.
The coals were still warm. Someone must have been stirring them up.
Well, I would start a fire, but I'm nice and warm now.
Money in a jar.
I don't need to.
What a shame. Carl would have loved cookies.
I would have loved cookies, that's right, I would. See anything there? Ooh, what's that? I think that's a fire starter right there. Close this cabinet. What is that? Oh no, those are cigarettes. Nah, that's okay. I'm good. I don't need to smoke. That's okay.
Stub for some undoubtedly harsh lumberjack work.
What's the game about? Never seen before.
Alexander,
it's like
felled trees
survival
and woods
murder mystery game.
Fist.
I'm trying to discover who done it. You just finished the game? Joe, I can't find a gas can, man, and I don't know where the magnet is. You wouldn't happen to know where they are, would you, darling? Well, yeah, how you doing, Lance? Some meat. Yeah, I'm good.
The spirograph amused Carl. It was a nice modern toy. Aside from being repetitive by nature and completely useless, still, it found its way into many Quebecois homes.
I really like that thing. It can make cool designs.
Little Martin Blay with a family member. There was some resemblance between them.
This
and Carl took note of the sense of bonding and pride they projected. The picture had been taken inside the house. It was the same wallpaper. Judging by the smiles, nobody suspected the impending misfortunes.
Right, so I think I thoroughly looked through this room, unless I was missing something. I looked through every drawer. Hey, weed wax! It's a little dark in here. The bulb burnt? Oh, man. Alright, looks like I'm bringing out Mr. Flashlight to do the job. There. Painkillers. To kill the pain of me losing my gas can, yeah. Anything to kill the pain from that would be dandy. Newspaper. Okay, an unsolvable accident. Hi, Blood Unicorn! How have you been? It's good to see you. See it there when you were looking earlier. It must have despawned. Exactly. Exactly. So, contact. Accident, which is still unsolvable. Which will cause death. Authorities. This was found lifeless 2 weeks ago near a path leading to a copper mine. Oh. Choose development. First place disclosed by. Interesting. That is quite interesting. Else in here. A bit of reading to pass the time. seats back here. Music. Is there a light switch? Because it's kind of dark in here. It's kind of dark. The window is just left open, huh?
A window left open in that weather?
That makes sense.
Perhaps something had to be watched. The sheets were in such a way that indicated a rude awakening, followed by a hurried escape. What had happened here?
It's just like they just jumped out and left. Put on some records. I don't think it gave me the option to put on any music when I was over there. Looks like the family said, "Peace!" when they left. Is that a baseball card? No, that's a hockey card. They left the TV on. Smoke in. Thank you, Blood Unicorn, for the host. I really appreciate that. I'm glad to see you. Please put on some Elvis and Bobby, Darren. I don't think it does let you put it on any music. I think it does. It didn't give me the option to pick anything up. I mean, I could try when I go back down there. No. Ooh, is there anything in the trash? No, nothing there. Xander, it's any sleep. Stares into the void. Barely speaks to me. Hi, Haunted! You're back! Welcome back! Daycook, can you tell me where to find this magnet? Because I think the magnet's the only way to get the key. Have I missed the magnet? Yeah, I just want to know if I've missed it. If I passed it by a house we've been to already. What button is that? Barely see it. What? Oh. That's all. I don't think there's anything else in that. Huh. Okay. Good luck, whoever's coming. Okay, I would have run and left Alexander. Yeah, bye, Alexander! We'll see you later, boy. We don't really want to be a part of whatever's going on over here, okay? Yeah, no thanks. So let me look at my journal now and see if there are any new entries. Busy season for wood shopping. We know about that. The hunt. Okay. I just feel like there should have been more. Whoa. I'm a little lost. Just a little bit. But it's okay. That's okay. Is there something? something I missed here? Because I just feel like there should have been more to discover, but... For some reason, I feel like I saw everything. How are you doing, Super Spyro? Any... No, I can't find the fuel. Fortunately, no. What was that wolf doing in here, huh? What is this stuff? Did he do anything else while he was here? Yeah, Christian family, there's the cross. What on earth was that about? Bother to look around the back of the yard to see if there were any footprints from the wolf to follow. Let me look. Anything? When he ran outside. Yeah, I'm looking around to see if there are any wolf prints, but you know what? I'm not seeing any. How odd. Come on, Wolf, you must have left a track. I'm looking for wolf prints. Hi, Frank. There are no tracks from the wolf. Are you kidding me? But I don't have the magnet to make the magnet. Does that make sense? Because, here, I'll show you what I mean. When I go in here, and I go to this, I don't have a magnet. I need to find the actual magnet to craft this. I don't know where you're supposed to find a magnet in the game. I've not seen one yet. Cover them up in seconds. True. Well, there was nothing at this house. If there was, I didn't find it yet. Maybe I need to come back. Finish in 9 hours. Then tell me where everything is, Joe, so I can finish it too! Please help me. Okay. So I'm gonna... There are a few houses past the general store. Am I able to go past the general store? None of them are saying where the magnet is. Are you kidding me? Really? Okay. I'm on a take-home text. Now I'm almost done. You're working on a take-home text? What's a take-home text? Thing I like to do. Okay, there's that piece of wood. Oh, a take-home test! Okay, because I was like, dude, who you texting, man? But anyways, yeah, there were a few houses back here. Am I able to go past this way? Yeah. Where is it? Did I miss it? Wait, did I go the wrong way to get to it? Can I just climb up this? You can do it. I believe in you. Yeah, here we go. Cool. Alright, so here's this bub's house. How rude of me. I did not bother to see if he had a mailbox I could snoop through. That is so rude of me. Another one of those
the crossbow bolts had the same origin. Carl was sure of it.
Don't worry, you'll succeed. Okay.
And more importantly, what was being hunted like this?
I feel cold looking at that weather. I know. Ain't it something, though? This blizzardy weather. Ain't that something? So what we got here? Wood. Let's see. Trash. I love looking through people's trash. How about you guys? No? Just me? Alright. That's okay. Whoa. Oh, okay, wow. Did you see that? Someone's frozen in there. Hi, Doom Buggy. Keep that picture. Well, let's go inside the house and take a better look at this frozen person, shall we?
The air was freezing right down to the bone.
Ooh, I need to get my flashlight. I can't see here. It's kind of dark. Here we go. Close the door. Okay, nothing there. I know you're all dead over there and stuff, but I'm gonna look through your stuff. Hope you don't mind, lady. Because you never know what you could find. I need to keep up my strength so I can figure out what happened to you anyways.
Looks like the holes in that puzzle are there to stay.
Shake it, could ruin it. Yeah, apparently he doesn't know how to take pictures.
And the stew inside wasn't cooked.
Is he staying?
It's likely that poor Giselle was slow cooking it before she got snapped.
I'm gonna check out your bathroom. Painkiller. Okay. Pack boxes. Can I turn on the light here? Oh, whew! Oh, that's so much better. Thank you, Fade. Appreciate that. Thank you very much. Nothing in there. I don't want any water. No thanks. Alright, lady, you just chill out for a little bit.
The otherworldly ice.
I'm still looking through your stuff.
The woman's hopes and dreams were frozen in eternity.
Nothing in here. Let's see, what about your clock? So, nothing about the clock. Oh, cool.
Ah,
records.
Movie. What a pleasant activity.
Dominoes.
Of course, you'll find the record player only to find the records weeks later in some random box. The general store, along with several more infrastructures in the area,
have been acquired
by wealthy industrialist William J.
Hey, American Choir Boy.
Perhaps
are you sure tea cups sound this word by a magnet? Hour. Are you sure? Can't find one anywhere. Really? Rich businessman sparked major controversy last year. Despite the change, right. You're looking. Thank you, Joe Gaming. Appreciate that follow. Welcome to the Beehive family. Glad to have you. You can outrun honeycombs and can participate in our game giveaways and Jackbox games. Huh, 1948.
Many boxes scattered about. Carl didn't need to summon his detective training to quickly figure that the Lachauses had just moved
special
in.
About that. That in mind. Let's go up the stairs. Thankfully, this lake has electricity.
What a mess.
Makes me feel better.
Clearly, there was some major revamping work underway here. The place looked barely habitable. A nice white coating would restore the room to its charm of olden days. many boxes scattered about. Carl didn't need to summon his detective training to quickly figure that the LaChances had just moved in.
Got some more Polaroid film. Actually, with a Polaroid camera, I think you are supposed to shake the photo.
Many boxes scattered about. Carl didn't need to summon his detective training to quickly figure that the LaChances had just moved in.
I'm kind of clueless
in
what I'm doing here, but hopefully you find that entertaining.
A nice white coating would restore the room to its charm of olden days.
Boxes.
Beautiful portrait of Gilles and Giselle, bound together by the chains of conventional love.
Cigarettes, because you know, always gotta smoke. If you don't smoke, you aren't living life.
The
or is
cross
it the other
looked
way around?
After a marriage's well-being.
If you don't smoke, you're living well.
To uphold the priest's sermons calling for more little worshippers on one hand,
longer, yeah.
And cautioning against guilty pleasures on the other. Indeed, the LaChances were still part of the God-fearing generation.
Barely habitable. It's called exposure. All right, now. I'm ready to see what happened to you. I've thoroughly looked through your house and snooped around.
Carl felt a cool, tingling sensation in his back. Another vision took over him.
Red hand?
Something was hidden under the stairs.
Okay, whoa.
The man grabbed his rifle. Carl felt a sense of dread in him.
Where is he going? What'd he do, Will? Okay. Yeah.
Perhaps their spousal relationship had been cooling down lately.
So what game do you plan on playing after this? You know, I'm not sure. For game spotlight, I'll have to just plan the next one. I have some ideas.
It seemed like secrecy was commonplace in this house.
But yeah, for game spotlight, I'm not quite sure yet.
The vision's veil was lifted, and he was back to reality.
Oh,
a reality
thank you, Joe.
In which Giselle, Jill's loving
yes,
spouse,
I have grown the
was
channel
motionless,
quite a bit.
Frozen in ice.
So I'm just gonna skim through this. Blackmailing, huh? Blackmailing is always a bad idea. Yeah, it's your ridiculousness of the whole thing. Preach, woman! Preach! So that's what happened to you.
That window had seemingly been left open for a while, Carl thought. Given the punishing weather.
Actually, this is a dude with long hair, isn't it? It's not a lady at all. Oops! Okay, well, here, let me. 1948 might have something to do.
Carl had seen that kind of safe before, with its double-layered security system blending letters and numbers. Its code couldn't be broken by the common burglar.
Whoa! What? Whoa! Hold on. Does it have something to do with this? Huh? Maybe it's like BL 1948. I don't know. Oh, come on. This can't be right. Oh, three letters. You know what? Wasn't there something in my journal that had three letters on it? Yeah, what was that? 739. first one was behind Gil Lachance's house on a metal sheet. And you were in this house. Okay. Last I saw, I had 400 followers. Wow, that was years ago. Hey, you should play a Telltale game if you haven't done all of them. You know, actually, I did stream a Telltale game on Friday. I did the third episode of The Walking Dead Season 3. I do try to keep up with all the Telltale games. I think I've streamed them all on my channel. You know. Except The Wolf Among Us, because there's nudity in that game, and I did not want to show that on the stream. But I have. But I have to call it a night. I've been awake too long. Okay, Jack, you have a great night. Take care. Alright, so the code is... I think the code is 739. I don't know what the letter would be, though. Well... I think I know the first three letters, or numbers, but I don't know the letter. I don't know if this is something where I have to go back and find all the pieces or not. I'm not sure. But one thing I do want to take care of is get that magnet that Tiku told me. So, Tiku told me that there's a magnet back here. That's so. Let me see. On a metal sheet, huh? Bug. I can change that. What's something I never use? Well, I kind of like this stuff. Well... Okay. Inventory. Okay. What about consumables? Beer bottle. Yeah, I don't need that. Cool. Here we go. Hi, Queen Bee! Got the magnet! Woohoo! Okay, I'm gonna go try to get that thing one more time. Okay, so... Let's try this again. It was 739. I got it. Thank you, Joe. Okay, compromising document. William Houghton is a crook. He's been blackmailing everyone in the village, myself included, like the infamous Seraphim. This document is proof to every bribe paid by Hamilton to the federal authorities regarding... Oh, so Hamilton. Isn't that the guy who died? So everyone hated him, huh? Well then. Ain't that something? Look at the documents. Was there another page to that? Oh my goodness, where is it? It's a picture, but... Interesting. Anything else? No? I guess that was all that was in this. Mister, I want to get caught. Who wrote compromising document on that? This guy. This guy right here, who got frozen. Well then, I'm looking at my journal now and see if there's a new entry on that. Okay, so that's full. There's the girl, Isabel. I think we already filled up this part of the journal. Let's. Mystery. No. That's all filled up. Ooh, here we go, here we go. Here's some new stuff. Blackmailing Hamilton would have been beyond Gil's senses. Could he have bit off more than he could chew by jumping from blackmail to murder? More likely, could Zell have convinced Spin to kill? After all, does all partners seem to obey the strong-minded woman? Also, this is a woman. Oh, so she might have had him killed. She could have been the murderer. Ooh, so this is a woman. You know the game by heart. You know what? She might have framed this guy. Or not framed him, but blackmailed him. Or she wanted to, but then she wanted to kill him. Could be. It could be. Things are starting to make sense here. Things are all starting to fit together now. Alright, you evil woman. I think you might be the murderer, but I can't prove it quite yet. But I'm watching you, woman. I'm watching you. You ain't in the clear yet, girlfriend. You better watch yourself. Okay, let me go get my car. So now that I have the magnet, there are a couple things I can do. I know for a fact there are two locations where I can use this magnet. Yes, you know Dark Souls by heart. Alright, so we're gonna go back to that house of the family. I'm gonna get my gas can that I should've gotten when I started this spotlight. Alright, so let me pull out the map here. So I'm gonna have to drive back a little bit. That's okay. Gonna turn this car around. Oh yeah. It's really dark. I can barely see where I'm going, but it's all good. I'm just gonna let the road guide me. I'm not even gonna look at where I'm driving. I'm just gonna let this road guide me. Okay, well that might be a little dangerous. I should maybe try to see where I'm going just a little bit at least. Just a bit. It's all good. I'm just gonna go around the general store. At least we're making progress. I know, right? This way? Yeah, I'm gonna go this way. Okay, cool. So, so I just keep driving forward a little bit. Yeah, it's all good. It's all good, guys. It's all good. And then I just kind of, yeah. Like this, right? Yeah. Okay, cool. Hey, don't you judge me, guys. I'd like to see you get a magnet and then go to someone's house and get a gas can at this hour of the night. Then you can judge me for texting and driving, which I was actually reading and driving. Alright. So we're gonna creep into this nice little family's house. I'm gonna craft me a little something here, okay? Watch the magic right here. There we go. Get my flashlight back out here. I believe the key is in that hole. Yep.
A key. What could it be for? The garden shed? Carl couldn't reach it with his arm alone.
Gas can. We got a gas can! Can I get a whoop-whoop in the chat, please? Please, show me some love, Beehive. Give me some some enthusiasm for what I just went through the past, I don't know, hour. Woo! Guess can! You like to solve Rubik's Cubes? Those are cool. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Beehive. All right, so finally, I can do what needs to be done. Ooh, what's this? Fire starters. Yeah, cool. All right, so that's all I needed in here. Oh, yeah. All right, so let's go back to old Mr. Grumpy Boring's... whatever it was, his mechanic shop, and let's get that snowmobile going, okay? Even cool when driving, am I right? Yeah! Definitely. There's no gas in the gas can, Justitude. I have to fill it with gas. Thank you, Sam. I appreciate that. I'm sure you're really excited we got the gas can too, right? Yeah, I know you probably are. Alright, chat, now I can do what I've been trying to do forever now, which is crash into a bridge. I can beat my record in games on Kona. Really? I got the gas can, man. I'm just happy that I got that done. All right, let's go get us some gas. Let's just go get some gas, guys! I've been so excited to go get gas! Gas for everyone. The bridge crash achievement unlocked. Yeah. We gotta go gas the you-know-what, guys. Gotta get some gas, gotta get some gas. Crashed into a fence, but that's okay. Cause I'm gonna get some gas. That's gonna last. The gas that lasts. Alright, I think we're here. I don't know, let me look at the map. Look at the map. Come on, map. Nope, map. There we go. Oh, nope, we still got a way to go. Never mind. Never mind, we still got some more. Gotta go, 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 go get some gas. In your opinion, I can put how long? Okay, Joe, if you want to. Go get this gas. Oh, yeah. Just like, what's wrong with Kristen? She's acting kind of weird. It's recommended using a flashlight. Well, duh. No, I just like to run around in the dark and bump into things, which I clearly have been doing anyways, so flashlight or not, alright, I'm gonna show you guys where the gas goes. It goes right here. Inventory's full? Oh, come on! Okay. Okay, fine. Some goals. Painkillers. Okay, I am going to temporarily drop a first aid kit right here. Okay? Take watch of this, Tiku. Right there. Okay? Don't let me forget. First aid kit right by the gas station pole. Real gas. Here we go. Alright. Now dreams, Kristen. Dreams of gas. There we go. Okay, I remember Tiku. Alright, boys, take a look at this. Ready? This is my snowmobile. Is this not the bomb? Is this not the bomb? I think this is some kind of bomb. I'm gonna leave this car here.
Still frozen, and Carl had everything he needed.
Actually, wait, I need to get something from the back of the car before I abandon it completely. I need to withdraw some fire starters. Okay. Sorry, car, you're so 1999. See you later. This is our new way of transportation, everyone. Alright, so. The only bummer is I have to get out the snowmobile, know where I'm going, to know where I'm going. I can't look at the map at the same time. Woohoo! This is all great explorers have to know where they're going. Okay, so where am I? Where am I? Okay, so I need to keep going a little bit to get to the doctor's. Yeah, I don't know. I could be wrong, but I feel like there was something I could use my magnet for at the doctor's. I might be wrong, though, and this doctor's visit might be for nothing. I don't know. We're gonna go check it out. But yeah, guys, what do you think? What do you think of my cool mobile, huh? Pretty bad, isn't it? I'm a bad chick. Check me out. Okay, now where's the doctor? It's kind of dark. Kind of hard to see a little bit. Woo! Get a little dizzy. Woo-hoo! So where's the doctor's again? I feel like I've gone too far. Is this where the doctor is? Uh-oh, I think I've gone too far. Oh, hold on, let me check. Oh no, I keep going. Wheels? What, you don't like my wheels? What's wrong with my wheels? They're too squeaky? I just love how there's just snow just going off the sides. Whew! Okay, where is the doctor? Is there a doctor in the house? Yeah, here is the doctor's. Now, I could be mistaking. This might have just been a place to make the magnet thing, but I do remember something about a magnet here, so might as well check on here. It's the joyride. This is the bomb, people. What was it? Turn on a light. It's kind of dark in here, man. Ah, okay. I'll just get a flashlight. No, 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 not a crowbar. No, no, we're not going to kill someone yet. Just the flashlight to do now. So, yeah, what was going on over here?
For the one eye, or for other vision problems, the eye patch was the way to go.
Okay.
Carl got the trembles as he imagined
the excruciating
pain that kind of
scalpel
could no doubt inflict.
Okay, so, never mind that.
Within these miserable walls, patients probably felt more like in a slaughterhouse than in a doctor's office.
So my journal has a little checklist of things I still need to get done. I'll show you the page I'm talking about. Where is it? Oh, here. Here. So the last thing I need to do is find out how to get rid of that big wall of ice that came out of nowhere. There's a snowmobile manual guide. see, project, there's mail. So yeah, okay, I got my snowmobile. So now the question is, what do I want to do? Looking at my map, there are technically still a couple places I have not visited yet, which is Beardard and Roy's house. And also that cave by LeChance. There's a cave there that I have not visited yet. That I can now because I have the coat. So we could go check out that cave now, actually. Because I've explored this entire area down here, but not too much past the general store down in this area. So I think that's what I want to do with the little bit of time we have left. Try to do some exploring in that area. Let's hear someone over. Is that bad? Well, I would if there were people wondering about it this hour. I would definitely run someone over for you. Heck, you know what? Actually, can you, like, stand, you know, kind of by that tree? You know, because I want to kind of drive close to you and not totally run you over. Just to show you how great my snowmobile is. Could you do that? Hey, King, I'm glad you're here. Hi, Teensy. This thing is the bomb. I've never been so excited to drive this. Run me over? Okay, cool. Just stand right there. If you start to bleed, don't hold me responsible, right? You gotta sign this this waiver that you're not gonna sue me or anything. You're done at 10? Okay. Oh, wait. I gotta... I'm not used to being at ground level right here. I'm used to being in the truck, but this is so much more convenient. You know? So much more convenient. You will sign and fingerprint it? Good. Good, I can always count on you, can't I, buddy? Woo-hoo! I'm about to check my map, see if I'm going too far. Where's this cave? All right, so just a little bit more to go. Oh, thank you, old legend. Appreciate that. Thank you so much. Let's keep an eye out for the beginning of that guy's house. Oh, there's a mailbox. Oh, there's a mailbox I never looked at. Mailbox with a letter. Oh my. Bills. Okay. The shops. Wait, we got into collapsed natural cave on your property. However, given the actual danger injury, we cannot move forward in this investigation. The natural cave cannot be considered a personal belonging. Furthermore, your claims regarding the landslides caused by the work in the new DW Ink Mine, Sea Mountain Landish, as the mine is miles away from your property, also is imperative that you secure, your property, as well as be held accountable for any injuries caused by the steep terrain. This is where crying will hit you. Alright, so he must be talking about that cave we're gonna go check out. Why is it cold? Not bother anyways. Because I traded a guy some alcohol for his coat. That's why. So, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna drive the snowmobile up to the guy's house and leave it there so at least I know where to find it. I think I'm gonna have to go by foot for this cave. Go by foot for the cave. I can't drive up there, can I? Okay, so cave. Okay, so I'm just gonna start walking. Can I jump over the fence? Really? Oh wait. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Okay, we're getting somewhere now. Okay, so cave is up here. Thank you. The cave should be over here somewhere. Really? Did I miss it? Drat this darkness. Is this it? Is this the cavern he was talking about? No. Oh, I got dynamite. Alright, we're gonna wanna run. We're gonna wanna back away. Because we're about to explode something. Flashlight, I think we're gonna need it. Whoa. Okay. It's really dark in here. I can barely see anything. Oh, inventory's full. Are you kidding me? Alright, I'm gonna drop something. I'm gonna drop a steak. There we go. Now at least we got some light going on over here. Cigarettes. Oh really, is this all? This is all I blew this up for? It looks like a dead end. Was here. I didn't see anything. Okay, maybe it was just like one of those surprise ammo loot caves where I could. I'm a little disappointed. I was hoping I could see more on this, but it is what it is, so that's okay. So I'm gonna continue along to go get back my snowmobile, and I'll continue on to the other two houses. But I'm a little disappointed. I was hoping for more in this game. Say flashlight? No, I said flashlight. Hi, Ami. I'm good. How are you? This felt nice. Not really. I'm actually not impressed. I'm disappointed. Someone has high expectations. Well, hey, listen, buddy. When I blow up a cave with dynamite, I expect to find dead bodies, maybe some kind of buried treasure, you know. Maybe some kind of documents that lead to who the killer is. Not like a pack of cigarettes and some fire starters and a first aid kit. Like, what's that? Oh, and some ammo. You know, I kind of hope for a little better. I mean, why would something be blocked up that barely had anything in it? Don't you see, my friend, the logic in that? So, where am I going? Ooh, ooh. Look at my map. How further is the next house from here? Oh! I drove by it! Whoopsie! Yeah, I drove by the house. Something that looks kind of like a mailbox. Here we go. Okay, here's the house. First time I've heard someone hope for dead bodies. What's this? Huh? Ooh, it's a treasure map. All right, right, I'm out to bed. Okay, good night, Lance. Wonderful. Oh, very cool, Omni. Okay, my journal has a little update about this. Let's see what it says. See the picture. I hold the journal. No. Snowmobile. The way. Blood. The doctor. No, nothing about that. Open grave. Should be able to commit it. No. No. Of that letter I found, the little picture. Well, I'm kind of at a loss now, but let me look at the map and see if anything new was marked. Store, shack. I don't know what that little drawing represents. Not sure. Sweet Marie, may the treasure hunt begin. I've hidden wonderful little things you can find all over the village, following my clues. You're so clever, I'm sure you'll find everything, my sweet Marie. From Martin. Huh. Treasure hunt, huh? Is that so? Wow, so it's a little treasure map. I didn't see anything in the journal about it. I must not have found it. That's close to where the X was. Cabin B on the map. Oh, Cabin B on the map? Hey, Julian, how are you? Cabin B on the map. Cabin B. Well, okay. Cabin B. Maybe we should go check that out. Before we get too involved in this guy's house, but before I forget, let's go check out that treasure. Why not? Okay, American. Hi, Captain Crunchin. Alright, Silver, I'm gonna follow your directions. Hey, you know what else I can do? Here. I can also look at documents. Not journal, wait, no. Documents. Yeah, Cabin B. It's like on that side of Cabin B. Yeah, okay. You're right. Silver, you are so smart. Okay, let's go to Cabin B. You're doing good? Awesome. Kind of curious to see what was buried. I bet you guys are too. Loading screen. Good old loading screens. Yeah, I feel like something's gonna jump out of nowhere. Boo! Oh, this is it. Okay. So I'm just gonna walk. I actually wasn't looking at the screen and my headphones were all the way up. I dropped my water bottle. Cool. Mission accomplished. We'll see. That shows you for wanting a little jump scare, because I'll give you one and I'm good at it. So careful what you wish for, chat. Hey, Black Marmalade, this game is Kona. Hi, Big Hess. Alright, so... where's Cabin B? It's a little further down. You know what? I've been to this cabin.
It was a typical shack, just like the ones you hear about in Quebecois legends. Local lumberjacks used it to rest and twice a day heat up their pea soup.
I think I have been to this cabin, but I don't know if I've been to Cabin B. Yeah, I was at this one. Now I need to go see if I was at Cabin B. Sucks, can't tell games. Yeah, this is Kona, it's really cool. Where is that other? Where was it? Oh, wow, where am I going? Am I going the right way now? Not kinda. Kinda not really. I have a towel. I'm fortunate. I have towel floors. Oh, poor Justitude. Well, I need a shovel? No, I think I can use my bare hands. You know, I'm a manly man. Don't need shovels. I got hands that can just dig. You know, I'm cool. I'm really cool. I'm a cool dude. My gosh, how far away is this cabin? This is snow. I don't think I want to put my face in snow. I don't think that's good. Okay, where is this cabin? Where? Does this cabin even exist? I just can't see it yet, but I gotta believe it's there. I gotta believe this cabin exists. Oh, I think I see something in the distance. As long as it's not yellow. Okay, I'm not sure if I've been to this cabin yet. Maybe I have. Open up! Yes, I've been here. Okay, well. Alright, Silver. So, according to that map, it's somewhere over here? I'm gonna pull up that document just to double check. Or, no, not this. What am I looking for? Documents? Treasure map. See, so it's kinda. Yeah. Alright. Alrighty, and I'm kinda... where am I? I'm kinda... yeah, I'm kinda near the area. Huh, okay. So... so would it be around here somewhere? Do this at night time. Or is it maybe... looking for an X. see an X anywhere. Do you see an X anywhere? In the snow? How about over here? Ooh, what's this? Ooh, I found something! Okay, it's in a little box. So the next one is above cabin A. Okay, so it's not really looking for an X. It's kind of just looking for a little box or something, a little container that has something. Okay. A paper map update in real time with your character? I don't know. It must be like that thing from Harry Potter with the, you know, like how they knew where that guy was. Okay, you'll be listening to the stream, but you'll be painting. Since I don't chat a whole lot. I'll be lurking. All right, painting. That sounds cool, Teensy. Yeah, you have fun painting. This better not be a wild goose chase. I hope not either. All right, well, let's get walking. Whew! I could just get past these trees and see where I'm going. All right. Yeah, I'm heading the right direction, so I'm just gonna go this way. Raiders map. Hey, Dia! Hi! Welcome! The treasure was another gas can? Don't remind me. Okay, is this it? I hope this is it. Just kind of going through the trees here. That's not really good. Lost in the darkness. Why can't I just... Why am I having such a hard time navigating right now in the dark? What is up with this? I just want to get myself back to my cabin. I need a clear view of that cabin. What on earth is this madness? Shack is this way. Wait, the shack's this way? Oh. Oh, there's the shack. Oh, yeah, this is it. Okay, I was being kind of kooky. Yeah, sorry about that. Take a picture of this. Hey, how are you, Nom? Welcome to the stream. That picture. So there's some wood. But anyways, so let me look at my map. Okay, so here I'm at the cabin, and according to the little treasure map, here we go. I'm supposed to be kind of above it? So I guess I go this way. You're just lurking. I'm trying to find the bodies I buried. Yes. I'm trying to find all these bodies that I buried, guys. I forgot. It's really hard. I see something. I see another box. Where in tarnation is this? Silver, where is this? That's why you should continue to watch the streams, just to... Toward the north. Spirit main body, she forgets where all the locations are. by Blaze House? I think that's where it is, huh? By the water. That's what I'm gonna assume. That's what I'm thinking. Here, look at that. Hey, perfect. Is that by Blaze House? Straight ahead, like the circle where you found that map. Oh, so I just keep going north? Okay, let me look one more time. Yeah, maybe I looked in the wrong place. Oh, you're right. Okay, I'll just keep going forward. Okay, you're right, okay. So I'll just keep going forward. Just wish the sun would come out. It's a little dark out here. So I'm just gonna walk forward a bit. So I'm seeing this game. What's the story goal? I'm trying to solve a murder. That's what I'm trying to do. This way now. Closer. I see a box. Got it. Got another one. What? Okay. Walk all the way back to cabin B and then go a little south of that. Okay, that's nice. What the heck? So I have to go all the way back to cabin B and then go south a little. Very well, crazy mother with a weird treasure hunt. This is the ice wall, by the way, guys.
Carl knew why he was suddenly shivering. He was going back to the realm of visions. Carl had no issue recognizing the spirit-like figures, but he couldn't figure out what they wanted from him. The phantom, freed of reality's shackles, vanished in the forest. Earlier, Carl had witnessed a tragedy that befell it. Another phantom disappeared in the wilderness. Carl had seen what happened to it, too. A third phantom gently faded away. Carl noticed that as the cursed villagers finally left reality, he could feel a sense of unburdening exuding from them in an almost intimate way. The last phantom, lost in solitude up until now, joined the others in the forest's darkness. Free at last to enjoy an eternal, well-deserved slumber. Carl was only beginning to understand the horror which had struck this village. He understood that the dead were piling up and that he couldn't help them by himself. The road was clear for him, He needed to push further north and fast to find help.
Ice wall. Yeah, I'm not ready to do that yet. I kind of want to go get some treasure. Yeah, I'm just gonna go back now. That's continuing on into the story, and I haven't even checked out the other houses or anything. I'm not ready to go that way yet. I'm not ready. It's not time. It's not my time to go yet. So back to the cabins! And I'm still gonna have to walk back to my snowmobile too, so. Not gonna go anywhere without that thing. Shiny? Yeah, that's pictures of ice. I take them all the time. I'm really determined to see where this treasure hunt takes me. Something tells me there's gonna be a part four for this. There's gonna be a part four. We're gonna have to do more of this next Sunday, because I'm not close to finishing this. Oh, goodness golly, no. The whole gas can thing just threw me for a loop. Okay, so I need to get to cabin B. This better be the last treasure map, I'm telling you. I don't know how many more of these I can follow. They're taking me all over the place. It feels like, I don't know. It doesn't even feel like a logical order of directions. Like, go left and go right, now go all the way back down, and then go left, now go back up, and then go left and go right, then go back down, then turn around again, and then jump up and down. There you go, found treasure. Worst mother ever. Yeah, part four. Well, at least you guys are excited about that. Oh no, I don't got rage. I don't got rage. I'm fine. I'm fine. Okay. So, according to the picture, is it above or? Huh? Where is that? Yeah. I think I'm going the right way. I think I keep going forward. Maybe it's by this campfire over here. Maybe? Yeah? No? Oh, come on. Turn yourself around. Ooh! Stepped in some water. So is it between here and the next fire pit stop? Oh, goodness. Wait, oh, we found something. joy. Now what's that? That looks like a gas station. Or a really bad porta potty. It looks like a tent. Is this back by the general store? I think this is back by the general store. I'll pull up the map to confirm, but yeah, there's a tent. There's a gas station. Hey, Real Truth Liz! And then there's a little X right there. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, so there's the general store. So it's where past the general store? Just kind of down there, huh? Oh. Oh, that helps. Well, at least we have a general idea. It's kind of south of the general store. A bit. Alright. Well, time to get my snowmobile and drive down there. Oh boy, I just love this treasure hunt. You know, if we get there, we find this treasure, and it's a box full of cigarettes or something, I might be adding to the dead body count if I find one of these. There might be another body I gotta bury after this. Then I'll draw my own treasure maps called Ha Ha! I want to try to finish this treasure hunt before we start Jackbox, if that's possible. I don't know. I may not be able to. I'm gonna try to find this last piece of paper. And if it leads me to another piece of paper, then I'm just gonna end the spotlight here for tonight. But at least let me just try to find this last piece of paper, for goodness sake. But you want me to run a raffle to see who gets killed by me tonight? Who would want to enter in that? Okay, so my snowmobile is all the way over here. You can see the light in the distance a little bit. Do you see that light right there? There's my snowmobile, right where I left it. Oh, do you want to, you don't want to join my wonderful raffle where I'm going to kill you guys? Oh my god! It'll be so much fun! Okay. Alright, General Store, do not disappoint me. Alright, I've already been disappointed by blowing up a cave with dynamite. I want to do a normal raffle. Oh, you're out of luck, man. Here's the general store. Park this bad boy right here. So I know where it is. Alright. Okay, so I'm gonna follow this river. Or whatever it is, I don't know. Oh, wait. Just keep walking. Get my flashlight out. There it is. Please, please have something cool. Oh, no. Someone to be continued. Map that leads to another map that leads to another map. That's all this is doing. Narut. My gosh. Alright. Are you guys ready to do some Jackbox games? This been driving me crazy. Terrible journey, and I will tell you guys what I found. But yeah, I want to be able to save my game though. I do want to save my game, so I'm gonna walk to the general store and I'm gonna go inside so my game saves, so we do not have to go through what I had to go through. Because if I enter a building, it auto-saves, or so I think it does. So, allow me to just do that really quickly. Let me go inside this general store. Saving. Okay. Saved. Alright guys, save game. So I will be discovering this probably on my own time. And we'll continue more next Sunday. But let's do some Jackbox games now. Excuse me. The treasure chest has, the treasure hunt really affects my allergies.